The following contains graphic details of murder, including bloody crime scene images that some viewers may find upsetting.